Look closer.
I'm telling you, the file is trash. The Constant doesn't so much burn his bridges as blow them up. Arthur Edwards, whoever he was, don't exist anymore. His personal data somehow deletes itself from any system that records him. Way beyond advanced. The partners spared no expense to make sure their controller would be untraceable.
How untraceable?
Look, I did what you asked, but Gray's gone and I'm no Diana. I'm not who you need right now. You gotta be kidding me.
ICA?
I used every encryption known to man. Who are these guys?
The best. It's only a matter of time before they get lucky. We need to take them down.
You and which army?
I know where the agency stores its files, mission reports, client data. If we leak it to the public...
You want to whistleblow the ICA?
It's the path of least resistance. Turns out, you are who I need right now, Olivia.
I do this, and I'm out. So, what are we breaking into?
Data facility in Chongqing, China. Run by a man called Hush.
Of course. The ICA site in Chongqing houses the agency's data storage and analyst division. Needless to say, security is daunting. The state-of-the-art server vault is biometrically wired to the facility's two overseers. Imogen Royce, behavioral analysis pioneer, and Hush, a data security guru with a taste for fringe transhuman experimentation.
Tell me about Hush.
A former cyber terrorist for the Ministry of State Security in Kedanyang, who fled his country after one of the Po regime's periodic purges. He made a career doing cybersecurity for dark web deplorables, human traffickers, organ harvesters, scum like him, with no code or conscience. ICA sure can pick him. No offense.
Can you disable security?
A dual authentication protocol ensures that any handling of data must be directly authorized by Hush and Royce, the proverbial human factor device to make the system impenetrable. Luckily, I found a loophole. If both overseers should unexpectedly die within a short space of time, the system reverts to a temporary failsafe protocol, which I can bypass. Take them off the board, and you'll have free access to the data core. And I'll handle the rest.
And you're sure it'll work?
Look, I know Hush. If I'm wrong, we won't live long enough to regret it.
All right. I will leave you to prepare.
Chongqing, China. This city is Big Brother's wet dream with more than 2.5 million cameras covering 15 million people. Privacy is a four-letter word in this place. It's pretty ironic that a cloak-and-dagger organization like the ICA keeps its most valuable secrets here. You'll find Hush conducting his fringe experiments in an abandoned apartment building, while Imogen Royce, the archivist, runs the day-to-day business of the ICA data facility. I just hope you know what you're doing, 47.
What's it like inside his room? We had a chance to look.
Guan Jun's not coming in?
That thing looks like a crashed drone. I bet it's connected to the facility. Why don't you scan it, and I'll see what I can find out. This thing is hooked up to Royce. Pings her if it's damaged. I can't use a transfer from this one, but if you take down a couple more, I might be able to piggyback the message and gain access to Royce's phone. Damn it! Since more than one drone is down, they change a protocol to high alert on all of them. My hack only goes skin deep, and I can't get any useful information from it.
Maybe a potential hostile. Shoot on sight, even if it's one of Hush's people.
Roger.
Clear. Found the crashed drone, though. I'll grab the ship now and get the rest of it. Thank you.
both targets in one go. You are good. My turn. Just give me a second, and I'm in. You can now access the core, 47.
I don't know why I keep relying on you to bring the snacks. You never.
Remember that if I know you. So how was your trip? You went to Northern, right?
Hey! You up there!
What's going on in that noodle place? It's 3 in the morning, and I swear I can't have you.
Pritchard, I presume. Hi, I'm Chelsea. Nice to meet you. Can you hold one, two, three? No. Come on, think. 01. Definitely 01 something. 18? Yes. Got it. 0118.
You can use your camera to hack that panel.
Access granted. Security protocol overruled. Access granted. Granted. Security protocol overruled. Security protocol overruled. Security protocol overruled. Access denied. Security protocol overruled. Thank you. Jeremy Bolt, I regret to inform you that Code 41 is now effective for your employment status. Thank you for your service. Code 41 is confirmed effective for your employment status.
Okay, I'm just pretending to look like I have the faintest idea of what I'm doing. And it looks like you were on again. Okay, great. Oh, bad enough losing the job. I don't want to lose my best buddy, too.
There's no way you're getting through that door 47. It only opens for people with an authentic security clearance. The signal is encrypted. Without a dongle, we can't hack it. Sealing the room and dimming the windows 47. No need to worry about intruders. clients, operatives, every hit the ICA ever sanctioned. Enough to shut them down for good. But first, you need to locate all files referencing Diana and yourself. I didn't realize that you... I don't know. I get why you want to protect her. So, wipe all the data referring to the two of you from their system before we publish the rest. Set up a link to an information nonprofit site. When you press that button, it's up there and the whole world will know. There's no undo 47. This will shut the ICA down for good. You really okay with this? It's who you've been for so long.
Maybe it's time for a change.
I'll just return things to normal. No need to alert them we were here prematurely.
Detected.
Shit. I missed that. We're blown from this. I can hold the doors for a little while. Use the vents to get out. Go. Now.
All personnel. Breach protocol initiated.
This is bad. That means they'll shoot on sight. I'm gonna create some havoc, 47. Make the core meltdown. Maybe we'll divert their attention a bit.
Warning. Core overheating. Warning, core shut down. Temperature critical. Warning, fire detected.
Man, we got nothing. Stand by.
All personnel, breach protocol initiated.
Man, nothing in my position. Over.
Warning, core overheating.
Anybody copy? No sign of any power. Come on.
Warning, fire detected.
Here now. It's all clear.
Over.
All personnel, breach protocol initiated.
Very clear. Proceeding to next sector. Nothing here, Command. Moving on. Office is clear. Moving on. Over.
Warning. Core overheating. Warning, fire detected.
Shit. That was tense, 47.
Ah, my knee is so sore.
Shell causing shockwaves across the world, the so-called ICA files. The disclosure of a...
You win. So,
what happens now?
The ball's in your court, Miss Burnwood.
I do have other candidates, you know. Most of whom have never tied me to a chair.
You've seen the news. That was 47 acting on his own. He is untethered. He is unstoppable, and he cannot be bargained with. He will find you, Mr. Edwards, and I'm the only chance you've got.
I'm listening.
47 has one weakness. Me.